Imagine, it's the last 2 weeks of the summer and an idea pops in your head. How about a Rubik's Cube camp with friends? A Rubik's Cube summer camp! What did I do, you'll ask? I made it happen. Welcome everybody to the first ever Latvia's Rubik's Cube camp. I try to balance cubing with fun, so I split up the day in three parts. Cubing, as of training, Rubik's Cube, fun, cool things to do. And competition in them.
I liked playing football after the rain, it was very funny and slippery.
I liked the Rubik's Cube elimination challenge. And I was very surprised that I got 12 seconds at the finals.
Oh, close, David! Close, David!
Thing was that we didn't do only Rubik's Cube things and solving, we did a lot of sport things and running.
I'm very happy that I learned how to solve square one and cube.
I learned a lot about Rubik's Cubes, a lot of algorithms in 3x3 and cube.
Thank you.
this was my first time that I solved Rubik's Cube in a mirror. Yeah, but it's big.
I see it!
F prime! Yeah! Yeah!
Woo! Martin. So the fourth place in the team blind event goes to Leva with a total of 28 minutes.
I like the Rubik's Cube, so...
It's not just a focus.
No.
Savu average ar 12.1. Man viņš vēl ir vienā burtnīcā pierakstīts pie 12.
And then, I think overall this camp worked very well, and this was like a experiment camp, because next year I will try to make it more professional, and thanks to all who joined this camp and who spent their 4 days of the summer in this camp. And other than that, I'll see y'all next year. Okay.